lot of fiddling with this kind of style. So yeah, it's basically instrumental music, and it's an absolute pleasure to be here. I've never actually done a gig like this, you know, combined with poetry, and so this is a completely new experience for me. And I'm really excited to hear the readers as well. So. So this first track is an original and it's called A Lucid Dream. next one is my most recent composition, and it's called Composure. It has quite a deep meaning behind it. I'll probably scare you all away. I'll tell you the very meaning. Let's stick with Composure.
Thank you.
my tracks are in different tunings, so with this style you tend to play in open tuning. So if you think of like an open chord, I'm tuning to that chord. So there's a little bit of tuning in between. It shouldn't take too long. So I've been playing guitar since I was 11, and I'm 31 now. But I discovered a guy called Andy McKee, and also Michael Hedges on YouTube, and I was completely blown away because I wasn't a singer, and it kind of gave me that extra boost of motivation, you know, to kind of carry on with the guitar. So I've always played this style. This next track is called Into the Forest. So when I was in the pandemic, I had two dogs, and I found myself just out in the forest every day. So a lot of musicians can resonate with this. We tend to write for experience, so we might be doing something and we get some inspiration and we hear melodies in our head. And this